My name is George Washiri. My Twitter handle is George Optimum, and the company Twitter is Optimum Limited, and you can get me on Facebook, George Washiri, and we can talk. And I'm so happy to see very key people want to become millionaires. Today we saw in the news that in Kenya, we have a few millionaires, people who own 100 million, and they are 8,962, where in the US, about 4 million. But we are better than East Africa. So that figure must go up. So the people to fill up that figure, so that we are over 15,000 like in Nigeria, it's you people, because you have what it takes, you have the mind, you have the power, and you have no choice but to do it. And as a person, I'm an author of other 3 books, and you can find them if you talk to me. One of them is to encourage people who are starting businesses. We have shared what we have done at Optimum, that we are able to grow by 250% per year. So we have shared the secrets in that book called How to Grow a Small Business to a Business Empire. I also have a book about my life. My life is called Solid Like an Eagle. It's a wonderful book. You read it and you get inspired. That one is Heal Our Land. And as an individual, I spend most of the time inspiring young entrepreneurs to go to the next level. I have a personal vision to create 1 million entrepreneurs. And we are doing these group talks, which I call Good to Great. Yesterday in St. Andrews, we had over 300 people in that forum, and we were trading for 11 hours, G2G with George Washiri. Maybe you saw it. And for me is to thank the organizers for this event, because this is the way to change the script. We are tired of seeing our students getting A's. A's to do what? We need to go beyond exams. We need to come down to the real issues of entrepreneurship and of business. And I'm happy that the way Kenya is going, you're on the right track. As long as the Optimum is concerned, I started Optimum 2 years after campus. So it's not a new company. It has been there up and down, up and down. But at some point I left it and I started other businesses. So I've done over 15 businesses. Some of them left me depressed, stressed, down, broke. And I'm a believer of savings. You know, what you earn, save 10%, tithe 10%, and then 80% use. So for 10 years, I had saved about 5 million. By the time I decided to go to real estate, I never knew. I had no mentor tell me, George, don't do this. So all the savings for 10 years, I lost it, 5 million. So for 1 year, I was actually down. I was so stressed, and life was very difficult. In fact, I thank God my wife is still with me. And that's why we have these forums to share with you. If you are thinking about real estate, please don't make those mistakes. George Washiri is here to mentor you, to guide you on how to go about it. And feel free that you can be able to engage if you are thinking to go to real estate business, because they are saying Kenya today, money in 3 areas. Either agribusiness, real estate, or what else? What else? ICT, isn't it? There's a lot of young people who are making so much money. So real estate last year, the return on investment was 29%. So that means there is a huge opportunity. And please, don't say that it's exploited. It's not. People talk of property bubble. It's not there. They wait for 100 years. You cannot talk of property bubble when population is getting, is increasing. The middle class today is about 6.5 million people. Yeah? Foreigners are coming to this nation. Companies are opening regional offices every day because Kenya is a beautiful girl. Everybody wants to associate with Kenya. And for you, if your focus is only headlines for the newspaper and these people who are talking to us here, you lose it. Because personally, I participate in a very senior level at Kenya Private Sector Alliance. And every time we have these meetings, I see foreigners coming to invest here. People are coming with money, private equity, to look for businesses to support. So please, don't waste your time talking about corruption. Kenya is about 6.25 trillion in wealth. We are talking about 700 million. Itakusaidia na nini? Focus on how to do business to target the 62.5 billion available in this nation. Today, we are doing away with the borders. Think big. As you register a company in Kenya, think about going to Uganda, to Makufuri land, Tanzania. Let us do big businesses. And for us at Optimum, we say it, enough is enough. This business of being a village champion, we need to go further to be international champion.